The final credits rolled more than 40 years ago, but one of Australia's top cop shows came back to life today, albeit for only a few nostalgic hours. The cast and crew of Division 4, including actors Gerard Kennedy and Terrence Donovan, gathered to reflect on the success of their hit show.
It was one of the most distinctive openers in Australian television. A music score screaming Division 4. Today, 50 years on from the first airing of Division 4, the crew from the fictional Yarra Central Police Station has gathered once more. Among them, cast members who were to become household names.
Edward Parker, you in there?
There are so many favourites. I don't think I could choose.
It doesn't seem that long at all. It seems like yesterday. It's so wonderful.
All bases were covered here. Production crews mixing with crims and cops, reflecting on a golden era of television, albeit mainly in black and white.
Mama, don't bear, don't you? Oh, no. Put it in the oven.
Get him outside.
Come on.
And I feel so lucky to have been part of that. It's fantastic.
Gerard Kennedy was the star of the show, winning 2 Gold Logies. Actor and stuntman rolled into one. Such was Kennedy's drawing power, the show lasted just one more episode after he left.
You don't really know sometimes what you had until you're missing it.
While Detective Sergeant Frank Banner enjoyed top billing, his partner, Senior Detective Mick Peters, wasn't too far behind in the popularity stakes.
False alarm, Captain.
What again?
Someone thought we needed a break from the house to house.
Yeah. Well, back to the grind.
A young Terrence Donovan.
Wonderful memories of so many wonderful people I've worked with over those years, and we had so much good fun.
In all, there were 301 episodes of Division 4, spanning from 1969 to 1975. It remains one of the jewels in the crown of Hector Crawford, the godfather of Australian television drama, the czar of cop shows in particular.
Division 4, a Crawford production.
My mother, Dorothy, she had started the company with Hector, and she really loved Division 4.
Division 4 also introduced Australian audiences to the likes of Andrew McFarlane and Rowena Wallace. And the roll call of guest stars included Jackie Weaver.
That's like smile, Hank. We're supposed to be newlyweds.
Yeah.
Many of those 301 storylines were retold at today's reunion, all of which helped make the show such a hit. Tony Jones, 9 News.